doing in here?
Shut up.
I told you to change.
Change?
For Pete's sake, you'll ruin everything.
I'm sorry. Thanks for everything.
Will you cut the phony accent? I'm not amused.
You don't like it.
Look, I know you think that you're Il Stupendo. Big star. Hot stuff.
Yeah.
But it's not the time. I mean, just imagine what would happen if anybody found out. I mean, my blood runs cold when I even... Is there a girl in here?
Yeah.
Or are you out of your mind?
I'm not so sure.
You're really having a field day, aren't you?
Eh?
Can she hear us?
I don't know.
Well, that explains the accident.
It does?
Is she in there?
No.
Well, where is she?
In the bathroom.
The bathroom? Are you crazy? What about the body?
The body?
The body!
Like I said, she's in the bathroom.
No, not that body. The other body.
Oh. The closet.
The closet? You stuffed the body in the closet?
It's a big closet.
Look, I would be the first to admit that you deserve a little reward for what you've been through.
Thanks.
But it's not the time.
Okay.
All right. So, first off, I want you to get rid of the girl.
Which one?
There's more than one?
Two?
You've got two girls in there?
Yeah.
I knew you had potential, but this is incredible.
Thanks.
All right. First, what I need you to do is... No. Look, I know you think... Look, I mean, that's incredible. Terrific. But get them the heck out of here. I mean, do you have any idea who is downstairs right now?
No.
The police, and they're asking questions.
Police?
That's what I've been trying to come up here and tell you. Apparently, there was some madman running around the theater tonight in costume, saying that he was Tito Morelli.
Police?
Alright, listen. You change, okay? You're still Tito. You haven't seen anything whatsoever. And whatever we do, we keep them away from the closet. I've got to talk to you.
What?
This is no time for jokes, you idiot! Jokes? Are you out of your mind? What's the matter with you?
What did I do?
This whole thing could blow up any second.
I know that!
Well, who is at the door?
What door?
That door.
Me?
No. Before that.
How should I know?
Because you were right here.
Where?
At the door!
What door?
That door! Max. A minute ago, you were standing right here as I was talking to you. There was a knock at the door, and I said that may be the police.
That wasn't me.
I know that.
I mean in here.
Max.
I was down in the lobby looking for you. When I couldn't find you, I came back up.
You were looking for me?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to tell you. He's gone.
Who?
Tito.
Max, we all have to go sometime.
That's not what I'm talking about. I mean, when you told me to go change, I tried not to look, but then I did, and he was gone. Like, he just disappeared.
He's in the closet.
Who told you that?
You... Oh my gosh.
What?
He's alive.
Are you sure?
I was standing right here talking to him. He's gone.
But he's alive, that's great!
You moron! He could ruin everything! Okay, that's either him or the police.
Oh, good. Oh, great.
Okay. Just whatever we do, follow my lead.
Correct.